It's a good sign for the economy overall.